All right, everybody, we're back with Demon Souls. Like I said, I'm gonna go rescue Bior of the Twin Fangs. I cannot believe I threw away a freaking hardstone chunk. That's why you shouldn't get in a hurry and you should always read your menus before you just start smashing buttons, but apparently I'm dumb and that's annoying. So this is a good spot. If you want to farm half moon grass to kill these blue knights here, you can just teleport to that archstone and then just kill this guy, kill the other guy over there, and they'll give you the grass you need. Blood Iron Key. Hardstone chunk times one. So now I would have had three if I hadn't threw one away. Ooh, tower shield. Yeah, we don't want to be packing that around. Send to storage, send to storage. Also send to storage. Okay. Nothing there. There's Bior.
Who goes there? Ah, you killed that blooded sluggard for me. I'm called Bior, the elder of the Twin Fangs of Boletaria. I thank you. You deserve a handsome reward. Only I have none. Go on ahead. I shall sleep a while.
First iteration of the Onion Knight. Renowned Hero Soul. Okay, I think that's everything in here. Keep that lizard down there in mind. He should respawn a couple times. I'm not sure how many times they respawn. Out of my way! Okay, so now that he's rescued, he should join us in the fight with the Penetrator. And I hope I don't have to have the full set of official's gear to rescue what's her name? Yuria, I think is what her name is. They may have changed that and you might need the whole thing now, I don't know. Locked. I know what that is. I've already seen it. That's where you, if you collect the coins, you get the Penetrator armor. It's spoilers. Too late for that, huh? If you're watching this, though, you should be expecting spoilers. Okay, let me put the official's hat on. And hopefully that is enough to make it drop. It's not. They want you to have the full set now. You gotta be kidding me. They changed that? Why did they change that, of all things? Too bad you couldn't access your inventory from here. Oh well, I guess. Alrighty, here we go. Cutscene, that's right. Forgot he runs away. I think you deserve that. I forgot the dragon doesn't come until after you kill the penetrator. Thank you. Look how cool that armor is, though. You can get that now. Okay, seems like I need to die to every single boss in this game before I can proceed to kill them. Good to know. Good to freaking know. I'm gonna send all this stuff away. Get down below 130. And then change out my ring here. And make a suicide run. Probably gonna have to kill these dogs though. Wolves, whatever they are. Sorry, Bior.
Fine work back there. Then again, how could a demon ever stand up to a bona fide knight? Nah, you go on ahead. I must be getting older. I need some rest.
Alright, on to the Nexus we go. I put it in Do Not Disturb mode and it still says stuff like that, so I don't think that's something that can be turned off.
Soul
Ethan. 39. Soul of the lost with Artha. May thy strength help. So annoying. Why does it do that? Not even pushing the record button.
I'm keeping a close eye.
Okay, that's all of them.
You have a heart of gold.
Swap the ring here. Please let me talk to him. Come on.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch.
Give me that.
Wait. Where are you off
to? I can forge weapons.
Okay, and all right, let's go. First of all, kill this lizard. That is not what I wanted to use. There's this lizard down here. I'd like to have my weapon to plus 10. Here we go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. He gave me a sharp stone chunk. I discarded one again on accident. Okay.
Hmm.
Killed by your own teammate, according to you.
Heavens, you came to save me. Thank you. No, I am fine. With a little rest, I can soon walk.
I was gonna use that as Nexus Stone, but I think I'll wait. Since we're at 22 minutes, I'm going to go ahead and end it here, and we'll continue the King's Tower in the next one. So, it'll be a little bit easier to upload this one. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, hit that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. If you are subscribed, hit the bell icon to get notified when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, guys, and as always, I will see you in the next one.